Hello everyone, welcome back to another Overwatch cabinet. Another Overwatch video. I'm Travis, you're playing the new update. Just came out last week, Year of the Rooster! In, it's Chinese New Year. And it happens to be the Year of the Rooster, and also they're doing an event. Mai's outfit looks fantastic, unlike this one right here that I'm using. The Christmas one they gave her, which is basically just, hey, let's throw a hat on her and give her new colors. But her, all the skins, I haven't gotten any of the skins for this event yet, but they all look fucking really cool. All the ones I accidentally saw, I don't even know who to play. Oof. This is the capture the flag mode. I played a couple of matches of this. Oh, god damn, I'm so stricken, I think is the word I want to use. I'm conflicted. That's what I wanted to use. That's the correct one. Because I love Capture the Flag, but this... lazy's not the right word for it, but this doesn't feel right. I mean, turtling is a thing in all Capture the Flag games. Anytime you have Capture the Flag, there's gonna be turtling happening. It seems to happen every single match. Like, the team gets one cap, and then they just sit on the flag. Which kinda sucks. And the maps just don't seem big enough. For some reason, like, I don't know. It seems strange. It's nice that they added it, but they did say it was never gonna be in ranked mode because it's just too unbalanced. They couldn't find a proper way to balance it. And, oh, god damn it, they're taking it. They're grabbing it. It's just, difficult, to say the least. I thought it would work out a little better. Like, if they... because I feel like if the maps were a little bigger, it would be fine. No problem. But... it's only this one map variant. That's fine. But for an event, that's cool. This is just in arcade mode right now. And I liked how they redecked out the stage and everything, too. With the lanterns. Well, maybe the lanterns were there before, they just didn't seem as prominent. Is my trap still there? Oh no, he got him. Okay, good. Okay, good. I will switch. I don't think we need him. I don't think we need a Junkrat. You know who might be good in this mode? Symmetra. I haven't played her yet. I didn't think about playing her. She might be somewhat useful in this mode. I think she's useful in the other modes, it's just... oh yeah, Symmetra. She was like made for Capture the Flag, basically. Oh, I didn't want him. I didn't want her. I wanted him. I mean, that'll work. Fucking Genji, god damn it. Just die. Okay. I'm just gonna hang out here. I'm gonna try to cap the flag. Whoa. Yeah. Let's just hang out here. Oh, there was another one. Man, Symmetra's so good. New Symmetra's even better. Like, she would have been great at Capture the Flag before, but... man. New Symmetra's on point. Or, new... yeah, Symmetra. I thought I said Sombra. Maybe I was calling Sombra Symmetra earlier. I don't know. They have very similar names, people. It's not my fault. That scared me. I don't want no fire in my hole. You're dead. I don't want no fire in my hole. Whoa, McCree! Hold on! Hang on! If you're gonna tell, my Symmetra skills aren't that skillful. They're less skillful than you would think. We're doing better than most of my teams have been doing so far, though. Because usually we lose and then we have to slam our head against the brick wall that is the other team. I don't think so, Tracer. I don't fucking think so. Whoop, 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 whoop. Behind you. Oh, damn it, McCree! Damn you! You bastard. Chase him down, boys. Go get him. What are you doing? Go get him! Oh no! What are you doing in a tank? What are you doing in tank mode? You can't go fast in tank mode. Super. Yeah, that's not happening. Maybe they won't turtle. This Tracer seems determined to cap all three. It just really sucks when that happens. Like in any capture the flag game, but also, I don't know. I'm just an old Unreal Tournament guy, and you don't really, I never really turtled in Unreal Tournament capture the flag, but hey. I think that's the only reason. Maybe I'm just a big UT capture the flag guy and not just a capture the flag guy. Who knows? I liked Halo capture the flag too, but, you know. Also, the heroes make it weird. It can be difficult for them to balance it with when you have this much shit going on in your skills and the variety of combat you can jump into. I always just thought it would be perfect, basically, just because capture the flag and Tracer. And like Junkrat has that trap. It just, none of it seems to meld together in a way that feels great. It is fun. It's, and I'm sure it'd be fun when you're playing with actual people and communicating with the people you're actually playing with. It's probably not helping my team at all right now. Like, we are not doing great, and it is kind of my fault. Also, we have no tanks? Well, duh. Oh, man. Classic Overwatch team. Not thinking. That guy left the game? Why? Whoa. Please, get off! I really wanted to knock him off the ledge. You can't do shit for damage with that thing, man. I don't know what you were trying to do right there. I can do it, I can damage him. Well, that was nice. Just like most of my matches. Hot mama! Really? That's gonna be it? Yep, alright. There is no way in hell I am staying on a team with you guys. I am sorry, but you were bad at that. I didn't help. But hey, look, you're supposed to carry me while I shoot my video, even though you're not aware of me shooting a video. You're supposed to know that I'm doing a video for a thing. Alright? I'll stay as a team. I feel bad. Because I was bad. It wasn't their fault. It wasn't their fault. I'll play one more match and then we'll call it a day. Maybe we'll open a loot box. I think I have one loot box. Maybe I can get a win here. Get another one. Not making any promises. Part of me wants to play Zarya. Why not? Together, oh, waiting for players. Wonderful. Nope. Alright. Let's see what everyone picks here real quick. Two defense, two offense. Can we get a healer in there somewhere? Symmetra. I don't want to go without a tank. But also, I don't want to go without a healer. Alright, there you go. I don't mind being a healer if we got a good team. I just don't know which healer... Nah. Yeah. Yeah. Hockey Lucio. Let's go. Let's go! Bring it together. Get together. Let's just wall ride all over the walls. It's my wall riding song. I'm ready to bring it down. We're gonna win this time, you guys. I need a win, alright? Just one win. Do it for the channel. The channel that you're not aware of. Oh! You can shoot fireworks off. Did he just... That's cool. Oh, this is my jam. You gotta kill their guys. Then I'll run back with you. Oh, fuck that. Are you kidding me? Kill that guy. Kill him. Return it. No. No, come on. Why can't I ever win one of these goddamn matches? They're gonna turtle again. Oh. Man. Maybe I need to be someone else. Maybe I'm just bad at this. Fuck. Like, dude, come on. This has been... That's why I haven't played Overwatch lately. It's just been a series of... fighting for what you believe in. Shitty moments for me and shitty matches for me. Where it's just... I don't know. I don't care how good I do. Apparently nothing I do can... will matter. And now my entire team's turtling when we're not in the lead. I don't even know why I picked Anna. Ooh, I'm getting depressed, you guys. Because I know we're going to lose. Oh, it's a shitty feeling. It happens all too often in Overwatch. Maybe we just need extra oomph. Maybe being a healer is the wrong decision. I don't know how Capture the Flag works yet. Thought maybe we need one, but maybe we don't. Let's see if I can shut up and get some. Let's see if I can get something going here. Oh, Lucio. Yeah, I'm just gonna heal. I don't know what your plan was. God damn it. Oh, that was terrible. Also, complete garbage. Why can't I can't hook people. Oh wow. She's just gonna sit on top of that. And she's gonna kill me too. Oh, I might not even put this video out because it's so goddamn embarrassing. I guess I'm just not in an Overwatch kind of mood. People have seen me be alright at Overwatch, so I will put this out. It's just... ugh. I'm not feeling this Capture the Flag mode. I'm not feeling... in the mood of Overwatch right now, really. But videos have to be done. Things have to be documented. She can get pushed off. You bastard! You were supposed to die! You were supposed to fall off the edge of the map! Sir, ma'am, madam, gentlemen, whatever you may be. This is a shit show, really. Hey, but at least we got fireworks, right? I'm really not feeling this mode. How is this one Zarya just, like, sitting here, keeping everybody back in the base? You huge cowards, stop it. Move. Oh my god, this fucking Lucio. Ooh, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I knew that's what he was trying to do. Oh, man. He was bad at it, too. It took him, like, 5 tries. But hey, look, he still did it. Why not? I was trying to hook him as he did it. But we already lost anyway. So I don't know what happens. Might be my fault. Maybe I'm just terrible at this game type, but I have not been feeling it. I have not been feeling it one bit. Yay, turtles. Super. That's so much fun when any I'm so butthurt about this right now. Because I can't seem to win one of these goddamn matches. I'm so salty. Oh. 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 So salt. Yeah. There's no hell. No. That's ours. Never mind. You're gonna let the tank run away with it. Fucking cool. God damn. How? Oh. Why? Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I don't care enough. Well, that was the new update for Overwatch. All the aesthetic stuff looks cool, but this game type, just, it makes me want to vomit all over myself, really. I'm so salty about that shit. Let's open some of the loot boxes. I want to get a really cool skin, the first loot box, like I did for the Halloween one. Oh, really? 150. Super. Oh, man. A bunch of nothing. Oh, okay. That's pretty good. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. I want to equip that. Alright. See, like that D.Va one. That looks fucking rad. But that's it. I'm done crying about Overwatch. Go check it out. I don't like it, but that doesn't mean you won't. Signing off with maximum salt. This has been Travis and the Android's Cabinet and the Android's Dungeon. All that fun stuff.